and talk about the show as a whole. I mean, everybody from around the world comes here. This is the place to find out about the newest, latest metals, newest trends, the newest cuts. What's happening for 2011 at JCK?
Well, with over 2,500 exhibitors, this is where all of these exhibitors launch their new lines. Some of the trends that we've seen are bangles and cuffs, and color, again, has been really big. And so we're excited. You know, these exhibitors here put a lot of time and energy into launching their new lines, and it's all shown and debuted here at JCK. We bring in between the exhibitors and the attendees over 40,000 people. There's probably over $1 billion of jewelry on the show floor.
All right, well, I am standing here with Alex Apalian, and you guys just won an award for your flower ring. How excited are you guys?
Very excited, because this ring is the first ring that my father, who was the designer for John Appel, and I have co-collaborated on designing together.
Tell us a little bit about your piece.
Well, it's a vintage-inspired platinum engagement ring. We love working with platinum. It's such a great metal. And we really took a little bit from what Grandma used to wear and then kind of updated it a tiny bit, because it has to have a little modern twist.
Yeah.
And we just love it.
Tell us about your piece that won.
So basically, it's a beautiful Carlex ring we make in Montreal. Basically, it's two gold pieces fused together. And of course, we did it in platinum for the award. And we're really... It takes a lot of effort, and numerous people are involved in it. So it, you know, the props goes to the team, and we're really, and I'm like speechless, so.
Real quick about the charity.
Well, for every invited guest who attends the event, we will be donating $500 to the Jewelers for Children charities. And we guarantee the minimum of $115,000. And based on the RSVPs, it looks like we're going to be beating that number again. So we're very excited. Thank you very much, everybody, and for supporting the children. And we're looking forward to delivering a record-breaking check to the charities.
Generosity Water is a nonprofit humanitarian organization that is dedicated to bringing clean water solutions to developing countries. So right now, nearly a billion people in the world don't have access to clean water, which is one of the world's most, I mean, it's the most basic human need. We all need water to live, but I couldn't fathom that nearly a billion people don't have water. And in fact, it actually causes more death than any kind of war or famine or anything combined. It's the leading cause. And so I just thought, hey, we may not be able to change the whole world overnight, but you know what? We can help one person, or we can help one community, and if we all do our part, we can really make a difference.
Well, I'm a huge fan of Simon G, and when they contacted us and told us, and then they said that it was benefiting Generosity Water, I was like, that's amazing. That's great. It made me actually... I had heard about it, but I didn't know that much about it. I went online, I really got a good look at it, and really came to understand what the charity was doing. I thought it was an amazing cause, and I was like, that's great that they're doing this.
Simon G approached me to do a fine jewelry line with them, and I thought that they're a perfect partner, because the quality of their workmanship is just so outstanding. And, you know, there's a family business, they've been doing this for a long time. So what I'm giving them is sort of like an edgy kind of modern infusion. Things like planets and stars exploding. We have this beautiful ring that's just like a star exploding with these beautiful diamonds in between, these striations of gold. I've done these beautiful bleeding crushed hearts out of rubies, and the blood is kind of dripping down.
Super excited about this disco ring, and he's going to have a hard time getting that off of me. And these beautiful earrings, and this gorgeous bracelet.
Absolutely fantastic.
Cinderella.
Well, you look like Cinderella.
Mark Bauer dress. He's doing the fashion show tonight, so it seemed appropriate that I doll up in all the gear.
I like simple diamond studs. That's all I wanted. Simple, elegant. But I love Simon G because he has pieces like that are really simple and elegant and gorgeous. I feel like being a public figure, I'd like to promote things that some people can feel that they can receive too, and that they could achieve that.
That's a great attitude. I love it. That's the best attitude I've heard all night.